Hello guys, and we are back with Spider-Man 2 gameplay part 4. And I'm gonna continue with the story.
Their blinds are all set up and communications have
Follow
been linked.
Along.
We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Something.
That's one.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves Hunters, and they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
Connection's good. Generators are green. This base is set.
Easy now. That's a lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
Two of the blinds have stopped responding, and the spider has been seen in your area. Prepare the beasts.
Yes, Kraven, at once.
Kraven, that's their leader?
Where did he reach?
It is the spider!
I see him! Spider-Man!
Dang, ran up the
That's
wall.
Everyone. Now, what were they up to?
Ran up the wall on them.
Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. But he could help pinpoint these. What's Kraven hunting? And why?
Yes, it's loaded, so I'll join you soon. Just make sure the beasts have the right scent. I want them hungry.
You hungry too? Sleep tight. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy. toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. VTOLs, Dalantrons, ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pay that yardmaster a visit. But
these guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich. Or well connected. Or both.
Who you bet on outside Volgograd?
His name does not deserve to be spoken. I thought his youth would give him the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. Knew the trails perfectly.
It makes sense. His age is what did him in. He got impatient. Against the one man who does not.
You think another hunter would challenge Kraven here?
Only if they are fools. Look around. Kraven has given us the greatest hunt of our lives in this city. We were aimless before, but here, it truly is the land.
¿Cómo pasó eso?
I need support. Now we hunt.
Going on.
It's quiet. Possible breach. Need a hunter to verify.
Moving to their position.
All right, where to next? Looks like this is the only way. A research lab? Demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look MJ, I have another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
How about this? The mane Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
It was some mine outside Sav. There was a man-eater who'd killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, in his prime. And he tracked the lion easily. Only took a few hours. When he finally got close...
Bad. They cut me up real bad. I think I'd rather just fight than to do all of this stealth. But I'm going to do these first.
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. But man. He's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance gives us purpose.
Spider-Man!
Hello, guys.
Nowhere to hide! Hit me!
Down!
keep hitting me with new moves and stuff.
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. But man, he's like a fool.
Spider-Man! You will not.
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now.
That look.
All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't. Never gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy kitty robot.
Ah!
Those teeth are no joke! Control would show up.
Ground him. Don't give him the advantage.
Actually, now that you're here, question: what's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help.
I've got a shot.
Listen, this would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in.
Kraven hunt what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh, so he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clowns! It's clowns, isn't it? Good riddance, I say. Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Kraven. Dude, I'm
have a nice trip.
Oh, ripped off his stinger.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Whoa. He killed them? Wow. That dude tough. Kraven. Do I gotta take him to the hospital? Or it's too late?
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.
Where are you?
Dalito.
For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Look, next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
I don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way!
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you!
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... We're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood?
Looks like someone needs help at Brooklyn Visions.
Should I save that?
I wonder what it's like living in a city with no supervillains.
Sounds boring.
Too close.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion, and Lee in the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ!
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I faced Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird. Hold on.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
MJ, I'm back. So you were saying?
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out.
Shit.
One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
Yeah. Oh man, this game is so much better. Feel that breeze.
Crystals. Should take care of that. You guys waiting around for me? Y'all are being really possessive. This crystal.
My turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
The hunters were after him. Abandoned school? Sounds like one of Craven's bases to me. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found.
What the fuck?
Try that again. That's not right. Okay. Dang it.
Huh. I know I could do the my own cells. Okay. Ah.
Nice. Titanium. What else? Let's see here.
Damn.
Try that again. Done. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun?
What the? Oh my god. It just gets crazier and crazier. Okay, so this should work for all of them.
Nope, that won't work. Okay.
Okay, let me see. Can't do this one. Okay, and no. It has to be this one. What the f- are you just kidding me? Okay,
Got it. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. Attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa!
Oh,
that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Alicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex. That's compassion. Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Must be behind there. What did I miss? Something's blocking it. What about those wires?
What wires?
Line was damaged by the explosion. I wonder what it powers.
generator. Wonder what it's supposed to power. Still something I'm missing. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? Those damaged wires might do it. Gotta be a way to connect these electrical nodes. Maybe if I can connect the nodes together, it'll turn the power back on.
Oh, where'd I come from? Oh, shit.
This looks right.
It's blocked. Thank you. Oh.
Nearly there.
Jeez.
I did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that...
How do you think of some uses for it?
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
Definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out.
What is she up?
Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly. Let's see what's up with Felicia. Huh. Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Thank you.
and magic is very real.
What happened?
Hey, Cat, can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Alicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you.
Who's this? Is that you, Red?
How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Alicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
Use your go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
It's Spider-Man, not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. Behind you!
They never saw you coming!
Fire at him!
More of them! On the roof!
Hey, use this portal!
Get the wound away from him!
No time to wait!
That was dope.
Get him out of here!
Surprise!
That was sick!
That was sick.
Get down here!
Come here, buddy.
Them.
Got him.
Raven must really want you.
I'm not available.
That had to hurt.
That was a fight.
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Looking like that's gonna be the end of the video. Stay tuned for gameplay part 5. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. Join the community. The Gazi Gamer community.
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.